Hi everyone, welcome to Program Thought Channels. Today I am going to discuss about Python program to evaluate the postfix expressions. I am going to create a new window for evaluate postfix expression. Just make one new class evaluate colon def init self comma capacity self dot top equal to minus 1, self dot capacity equal to capacity, self dot array. This array is used a stack. Check if the stack is empty or not. Def is empty, self return true if a self dot top equal to minus 1, else false. Def peak self return self dot array of minus 1. Def pop self if not self is empty, self dot top minus equal to 1, return self dot array dot pop, else return dollar symbol within double quotes. So push the element to the stack, def push self comma op colon self dot top plus equal to 1, self dot array dot append equal to operand. This main function that convert the given infix expression to postfix expression, def evaluate the postfix self comma expression, iterate over the expression for the conversion, for I in expression, if the scanned character is on the operand, the number here, push into the stack. If I is digit, self push of I. If the scanned character is on the operator, pop two element from the stack and apply it. Else value equal to L if self dot pop value 2 equal to self dot pop the self dot push string of evaluate value plus I dot value of 1 return I self of self dot pop. So drive the code. If the name main function, just call it all the method expression 231 asterisk plus 9 minus. This is a postfix expression. That expressions pass to the method evaluate length of expression. So function call print postfix evaluation object, just make one object that through the object call to the evaluate postfix expressions dot evaluate postfix pause that exp. Now I am going to run the code.